And by the way, this is Sir Len Blavatnik, but he's kind enough to say I could call him Len.
If it's Sir, then it's Sir Len.
Okay, I'll remember that. I'm going to ask each of you if you could briefly tell us a little bit about your mentors in terms of your philanthropy and your approach to that, and then we'll go into a little bit more detail.
Well, I actually didn't have any particular mentor, I would say, kind of came to me in stages. But when I lived in London, I would say closest came to a mentor was Lord George Weidenfeld. I don't know if you knew him. He was a remarkable Jewish man who escaped from Vienna in 1937 and became really a grand figure of English establishment, a lord. He received all the highest awards from the Queen. At the age of 26, I think he was a chief of staff for Weizmann, first president of Israel. And in very many ways, a remarkable man, and he quite influenced me, kind of, to do big things in philanthropy.